Many infertile couples are stuck at home during these days of COVID-19. Stay home, stay safe, and if you're infertile, it's not a life-threatening emergency, so why not wait? And if you'd like to find out more about what you can do to maximize your chances of having a healthy baby if you're infertile, then please watch this video and I'll tell you what you should be doing. The important thing to remember is that you're not powerless, you're not helpless, and even if you are at home, there's lots you can do in the form of technology to make sure that you're on the right track. So don't waste time. Time is precious. That's the one thing which never comes back, and that's the one thing which infertile couples cannot afford to waste. And the good news is you don't need to waste it just because of this COVID-19 or just because you're sitting at home. There's lots we can offer you, and the one thing which we offer very happily is telemedicine consultations or online consultations. Some are free, which means you send me an email by going to our website at www.drmalpani.com and email me all your medical records. I can analyze them and tell you what your next action steps are. So maybe there's stuff you can do at home to maximize your chance of getting pregnant. For example, by using ovulation prediction kits or by using our self-insemination kit, all of which are available. You can order them through our website and we'll be happy to courier them to you. So this way you can take over more control over your own fertility problem, even when you're at home. And even if you do require more care, we can at least tell you what the right medical care is. And you don't always need to go see a doctor face to face to do a consultation. In fact, I personally prefer email consultations and I'm quite happy to do Zoom calls or telemedicine consultations. But of course, you need to pay for these because they consume my time. But the point is that often digital consultations are more valuable. For one thing, you need to share information in advance. I need to go through your medical records. So you need to organize them. You need to prepare for the consultation just like I need to. I need to go through your records. You need to go through them. And I can then tell you exactly what needs to be done. And I can document my advice. And that way you can then go back to our website at www.drmalpani.com, read a little bit more so you're better informed about all the various medical jargon which doctors throw at you, so you can make well-informed decisions and protect yourself from bad doctors and make sure that you find the right doctor who will provide you with the right medical care. The great thing about email is everything is documented, it's digitized. But much more importantly, you can share that information with other people so that you can make a well-informed decision, perhaps in conjunction with a doctor in your family who can then give you guidance as to whether the advice which I'm giving you is correct or not. It's an objective second opinion. I have no axe to grind. I'll tell you exactly what's right. And because I'm writing it down, I have to be extremely careful that I give you advice which is correct, because other people will be looking at it. And I don't want anyone else to say that Dr. Malpani is an idiot or he's giving you wrong advice. So I'm careful about what I say. I document it. I share web links. We try to make sure that patients are extremely well informed. And I think that's really important for IVF treatment. Not only do we help you to do your homework, we actually do our homework to make sure that the treatment plan we offer for you is customized. It's appropriate to your particular conditions. And that's the great advantage of having 30 years of experience of doing IVF and doing only IVF, because we've practically seen every infertility medical problem under the sun. So we can tell you exactly what's right. The best thing I think about telemedicine consultations is you don't need to take a holiday. You don't need to take time off work. You can send an email. You'll get a reply within 24 hours. Everything is documented. You can refer to it again and again. It's iterative. You can repeat your questions. I can answer them again. I can provide you much more depth of information than I possibly could in a 15-minute or a 30-minute face-to-face consultation. So take advantage. Use this technology which we have available to make sure that you can connect with an IVF specialist who will give you advice which is in your best interests, so that COVID-19 or no COVID-19, you can make sure that you're on the right track. And we've been offering telemedicine consultations for donkey's years for patients from all over the world. And because we can tell them what's right for them, they're much more reassured that they're getting the best possible medical care to maximize their chance of having a healthy baby. And we're happy to help you to have a healthy IVF baby too. Please reach out to me. Our website is www.drmalpani.com. Happy to offer you whatever information you require to help you to have a baby.